Border Patrol agents arrest four following pursuit. April 20, 2020. Brackettville, Texas. U.S. Border Patrol agents assigned to the Brackettville station were involved in a dangerous two-vehicle pursuit that resulted in the arrest of four subjects, April 19, 2020. Smugglers have no regard for the value of human life, or the safety of the American public and the illegal aliens they smuggle, said Del Rio Sector Acting Chief Patrol Agent Doyle E. Amidon, Jr. Thanks to the diligence and devotion to duty of the agents of the Brackettville and Uvalde stations, Homeland Security investigations, as well as our state and local partners, we were able to resolve this reckless chase, apprehend these criminals, and seek justice for those affected. Agents assigned to the Brackettville station attempted to perform a vehicle stop on a 2004 Honda Accord and a 2012 Toyota Camry on Highway 55. The two vehicles failed to yield, and shortly thereafter, the Honda Accord, driven by 21-year-old Mexican legal permanent resident, pulled over and the occupants ran from the vehicle. Border Patrol agents began pursuit on foot and apprehended the two subjects. The Toyota Camry, driven by 19-year-old United States citizen, failed to yield to agents and fled toward Camp Wood, where Real County deputies took over the pursuit. The vehicle was pursued into Camp Wood, where it crashed into another vehicle and damaged a building. The driver and a suspected illegal alien were taken into custody. All suspects were transported to the Del Rio station for processing. The case was turned over to Homeland Security investigations. All illegal aliens are processed in accordance with U.S. Customs and Border Protection guidelines. To report suspicious activity, call the Del Rio Sector's toll-free number at 1-866-511-8727.